That chair's nice. Yep. Like the colour, is that the ottoman with it as well?
That's matching ottoman, yeah.
Yeah, nice colour,
isn't
it?
You don't usually see the matching ottomans.
What's the name, the maker of this again? Or the designer of this chair, I can't remember.
It's sort of Borg & Morgenson, style.
Yeah.
He did the original, the proper ones have side cushions there.
Yeah.
But it's a typical Danish.
How much is it before we go pulling it out?
I can do that one for £350.
With the ottoman?
With the ottoman. And that's to you. That's your price, not to anybody else.
Okay. It's nice, isn't it?
It is. Have a sit in it. Will we get you back out of it once you've sat?
Probably
in
not.
It?
No, if he gets a cup of tea, I'm going nowhere. Yeah, it's comfortable too. The real Borg Morgenson stuff can be very expensive. This chair is an interpretation of his design style. It's got the ottoman with it, the colour's great. So have a sit in it. It's really comfortable. It's got just the right amount of wear. It's in that condition where a real, real enthusiast wouldn't want it because it's got wear on it. But my clients will want the wear. That's what they like. That's why they follow me.
This appealing armchair is made in the manner of Borg Morgenson, one of 1960s best-known Danish furniture designers. With a teak frame, leather upholstery, and rare matching ottoman footstool, it could be worth around £600.
Yeah, there's nothing to do, is there? Just a wipe. Yeah, all right, we'll have a deal on that.
Good.
Thank you. Marvellous.
First one down.
First one down, yeah. It's good, good start. The chair, that's fine, it's £350, but you can go and buy loads for that sort of money. But with the ottoman, it propels the chair to a point where I can get about £550, £600 for it. So, yeah, a great buy, especially at that money. God, they're good-looking as well, aren't they?
Yeah, they're Norwegian. Just try and... just lift that. Feel the weight of that.
Who's the maker?
It's a company called Riken or Riken. And don't ask me the designer. I've got it somewhere.
Wow.
But that's... isn't that... you would never have thought that it's going to be that heavy.
No, that's a great quality.
Yeah.
Oh, it's the leather that attracts me to these chairs, low loungers, let's call them. The leather's just really nice, you know, that really lovely, worn, nutty brown. And I had four almost identical late last year, and I sold them to an extremely famous TV personality, shall we say. Came up and bought all four. So you never know, might be able to flog those two as well.
Known as pirate lounge chairs, this pair is made of weighty chrome-plated steel with leather upholstery. Manufactured in Norway in the 1970s, their retro design and worn look means they could be worth around £1,300.
They're great looking.
Yeah.
What sort of money are they?
To you, £700.
£700 for the pair. I'm thinking about buying the pair of chairs. I'm not sure. I'll just think about it for a minute. See if I can bundle them up with something else as well, maybe get a better price. We've got some great stock. I love this stuff so much. It's just such... the quality is just so damn good, isn't it? You know, you look at that chair up there, that's got some great construction methods, and that pair you're looking at down there, which I was just thinking about those chairs, actually, just having a think about those. Ah, here's the rest of those lamps.
Yes.
You're a pair.
Now, see if they've got the Philips label on or...
should have it. They usually have it on the plug. They'd have it underneath there sometimes. A little really bit nice. Beaten up.
Yeah.
Do you want me to go and get the top of that one?
Yeah, if you could, mate, that'd be lovely. A wonderful little pair of table lamps. I definitely want these for a number of reasons. Number one is you hardly ever see them. Number two, they're a pair. Number three, they're highly original and unrestored. They've just had some wiring done to them.
These aluminium atomic table lamps by iconic designer Louis Kolff were built by Dutch manufacturer Philips in the 1950s. The acclaimed aesthetic charm of the range led to its inclusion in the 1958 World Exhibition. Today, this collectible pair could be worth around £400.
What do you want for the pair?
How about £325?
Ah, Andrew, hi, how
nice
are you?
Nice to see you again.
Good. Can we crack
welcome,
on?
Welcome in.
Antique expert Drew Pritchard is in Jarrow.
Fascinating, this stuff. As I look at it, it just gets better and better.
Bargaining on a pair of stylish mid-20th century table lamps.
What do you want for the pair?
How about 325?
300 sounds great.
OK, yeah, we'll do that.
Marvellous,
yeah.
Thank you.
That's two great deals so far, but Drew's still looking for something to bundle in with the pair of chrome leather chairs.
Well, look at those. My gosh. They're pendants.
Yeah,
they are as well.
They're pendants.
Look at that. My word.
And I think online they're selling for about £500 each.
Wow, I can see why. They're a classic, aren't they? They're pretty fabulous. I can't get anywhere near that price-wise.
No,
tell you what else as well, while we're here, see that magazine rack there?
Oh,
the
yeah,
brass,
yeah.
And brass and black lacquer.
Yeah, yeah.
For, how much is that before we drag it down?
It could be 180.
OK, let's have a look. Carry on having a look around, and then this, what would we call it, it's a magazine rack with shelf trolley. It's just a really nice little one. They always sell very, very well, no matter what state they're in. The most I've ever sold one was nearly £2,000 I got for one of these, yeah.
This chic 1950s magazine rack doubles as a drinks trough. Built in Belgium, its features include a gilded brass frame, wheels for portability, a glass shelf and a leather pouch. Today, it could be worth around £200.
It's all about the condition with these ones. Well, firstly, it's got to look cool, which it does. How much do you say you want? 150?
180.
How's 150 grab you?
No, it doesn't.
No, it doesn't.
It doesn't.
And those brown leather chairs there, what was the death on those?
I said 700 was my best.
700, 800. How does sort of 800 quid for that and the chairs grab you? I think it's pretty... Because I've got a little bit of work to do on these,
yep.
Being honest with you.
Go on.
Marvellous, thank you.